frightening at times, right?
Yeah, it's kind of incredible that it can be a film that really aren't. It's really funny. It's also really terrifying, which is a strange combination, but it really works. It's like a roller coaster ride. A lot of emotion.
I was reading an article over the weekend about the movie, and I heard that it was so gory it couldn't even be distributed or shown or displayed at Comic-Con. Is that true?
That is true.
But they have, like, Walking Dead booths there. How can that happen?
Well, this is more terrifying. It's more realistic.
Well, I am excited to send people to be terrified of piranhas in lakes nearby. That movie comes out on the 20th of August. Keep an ear of more coming up. Right now, Pussycat Dolls are on the air on Fly FM.
I don't want to go another day. So I'm telling you exactly what is on my mind. Seems like everybody's breaking up. Throwing their love away. But I know I got a good thing right here.
Oh, I didn't get that one.
I don't know where to park, where to get to the entrance here. But the green light on all red.
Parking place right there. Say hello.
Hello. Hi.
And you are?
I am me. Me. It's me. It's me.
Me is Emma.
Me is Emma. Emma is me.
Okay.
I'm from Malaysia. I'm not a caveman. I'm from Malaysia. What, my bio data? I'm not married.
I'm not.
I'm available. I'm single and available, but not anymore since. I love you too. Oh, you were looking at me like that. So I just can't. I'll see you later.
Okay.
Ciao.
Ciao.